Hello there, how are you doing? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix the VMware workstation player that's showing error while powering on. So when you try to play OS, the error is appearing, that is error while powering on. This host supports AMD-V, but AMD-V is disabled. That means AMD virtual machine is disabled. So we are going to fix this issue very easily, but you need to enter the BIOS setting. To enter the BIOS setting, you need to restart your computer, and while booting, you need to keep pressing on the F2 key. And some other manufacturers, you may find different key like F8 or F10. But in my case, it is F2 key and I should keep on pressing while booting. Okay, let's do that. To enter the BIOS setting, let me go to restart my device, and while restarting I should keep on pressing the F2 key. Okay, while booting, keep pressing the F2 or F8 or F10 key to open the BIOS settings. So it is different in different manufacturer motherboard. So in my case it is F2. I keep pressing and open the BIOS setting here. There you need to search in the different menus, that is the CPU advanced settings or the CPU advanced configuration. So let me find that first. I have found the advanced CPU settings in the tweaker because I'm using a AMD processor here. So here you need to find SVM mode, that means secured virtual machine mode. So that is disabled in my case. So you have to change it to enabled. So once you change the enabled, you need to save and exit. So make sure you have enabled. So let me ensure once again. So while booting up again, I will open the BIOS setting. There I will open the advanced CPU settings. The SVM mode is enabled in my case. That should be enabled, friends, to fix this error. Now I will restart my device once. So once you restart it, now try to play any player here. So let me open Windows 10 in the virtual box. Friends, now you can see the Windows 10 is booting up in the VMware workstation player. So this is how we can fix the host supports AMD-V, but AMD-V is disabled error while powering on the VMware workstation. That's it, friends. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.